Dear Lord, we thank you for another day you have given us. We ask you to pick us up, hold us in your arms, guide us, and protect us. Please remove all negativity in our life and inspire us with knowledge that the same way you build us up is the same way you can tear us down. And with that being said, in your holy name, amen. It was all a vibe last night where it was just you and I. We were high off love, it felt right. It was such a good time. It was all a vibe.
What's going on, everybody? Thank you for tuning in to another video.
A video, ain't another video. A video, ain't.
And today we're gonna be doing
the balloon pop challenge. If you guys don't know what the balloon pop challenge is, you see this balloon right here? What we're gonna be doing, I and my wife, my beautiful, precious, amazing wife, has to pop our balloons. We got 10 balloons. We gotta pop our balloons.
Five each
in a different way. But we have to copy what the other one's doing. And if the other one pops the balloon first, the other person's balloon, then the person who popped it gets the point. So let's get into it, because I'm rambling off a lot.
Alrighty.
First round.
Let me grab my
get
balloon.
Your balloon. As you can see, we got balloons. Balloons.
Isaac, you do not expect this.
Bruh, it's still gonna
work. No,
it's not.
I got a hole in it.
We got a
hole.
Guys,
we got a hole.
Never mind.
It's okay. We'll blow another one up. It's gonna be the lucky.
The lucky
orange. Oh, yeah. Balloons go everywhere. That's the only thing. Let's get it.
Alright, ready?
So, you ready?
I don't like the sound of balloon popping.
Nah, put it underneath your shirt. Put it underneath your shirt. That's the first one. You gotta put it underneath your shirt. Yes, but that's the thing. It's gonna it doesn't hurt. If you are an adult, you'll know that balloons don't hurt.
Let me get at least
Nah.
No, I don't want it underneath my shirt though.
We gotta put it underneath our shirt.
Hold on.
It's how you gonna be able to feel the pop. This girl literally wants to put this.
You gotta put it underneath your shirt, huh? I'm not gonna put it underneath my shirt.
That's it. It has to be underneath your shirt. It has to be underneath your shirt.
No, it does not.
Yes, it has to be underneath. That's
no.
The challenge.
No!
That's the challenge.
This is a shirt, basically.
No, it's not a shirt. It has to be under there. It doesn't matter. That doesn't count, because then you can win. I have more things underneath it. This thing is skinnier than you.
Okay, well.
Put the balloon underneath you. You want a smaller balloon? Okay.
No, I definitely don't want a smaller balloon. I know what you're doing.
Put the balloon underneath you. You don't want it to.
I feel like I will still be able to feel it.
Sorry. Jessica, you're good. It's not going to pop like that.
Oh, I miss being pregnant.
No, and I don't.
I hope to be this big when I'm carrying my son, if I ever carry my son, God willing.
Negatorial right now. Anyways, let's hit it. Ready? Round one. Let's get it. Ready? Ooh. Anyways, ooh. Let's get it. Ready?
No, I don't like
set.
This.
Ready?
Idea.
Set. Let's go.
I can't.
Come
I'm
on,
sorry.
You got this. Ready? Three, two, one, go. Come back in.
I can't.
Ready?
I'm so scared right
ready?
Now.
Ready? Three.
Okay. Hold on. What the hell? What the fuck?
Anyways, let's go. Let's get it.
Wait.
Ready? Set.
He's moving me out of the camera.
Wow, it's like growing a nipple in and out. Hold on.
Am I a ragdoll? I'm not a ragdoll.
Ready, let's go, ready?
This sounds so wrong. Mine's broke! Yes!
Nah, she cheated that. Yo, guys.
Yes. Okay, I'm on to my next
guys,
one.
She cheated that.
Bro,
look at how my balloon turned out, bro.
Oh, well.
Nah, that's right. Not how it goes. We gotta finish and go on to the next balloon.
It don't matter.
Pop it.
Don't matter.
Pop it.
No,
that's how you do it. Pop it. Just pop it. No, hold it. How about you hold it?
Stop it!
Dang it! It's the one with the nipple. It's the one with the nipple, guys. It's the one with the nipple. You didn't win that. None of us did.
No. Stop being a sore loser.
Let me get. Oh,
gosh!
It gotta pop. It gotta pop. Hold on a second. We got this.
Playing with a pen underneath
the person. None of us won that.
I won that. Don't lie.
You squeezed it.
No, I didn't squeeze it. I was like this. We can go back.
Guys, you can go back. You can see how she squeezed that. She squeezed
it. I won the first.
She just wants to do Team Jessica. That's not happening today. Sure. Anyways, on to the second balloon.
Alright, so this one we have to do between our legs, right?
Between our legs? Yeah, let's get it. Let's make sure they can see.
Oh, yeah. Between our legs. Ready?
Right.
1, 2, 3.
Oh my God, this is hard. Pop it, guys!
Dang! Oh my gosh! Yes! Second round, not one. Team J, Team Jesse, Team Jessica, whatever you want to call me, you can call me that. I won. All right, guys. I won the second round. We on to the third. How we doing this one, baby? All right, third round.
The first one she lost. She squeezed that. No, y'all know.
Two rounds. Y'all know. Team J, Team Jesse, Team Jessica. Y'all know. Whatever you want to call me, that's me. Two rounds.
Out of here. All right. So this next round is the butt sitter.
Oh, gosh.
We gotta sit on it. Whoever sits down on this and pops it on a comfy couch is the winner. Ready, set, go. You cheated.
Oh, guys, you
craving comfort food? Try Wawa's warm and sick.
Guys, you saw that.
She cheated.
We sat down at the same time.
She cheated. As you can see, she cheated.
He's showing his ugly right now. You're seeing
I don't like losing. Yourself. I don't like losing. You guys are gonna know that about me. I do not like losing. She cheated 3 times and you guys saw that. Comment down, Team Isaac, please. Right now. Pause. Comment down,
Team Isaac. Y'all are some losers. Anyone who's on Team Isaac's side is Team
Listen.
Loser.
Listen, okay.
Sore loser.
There's no more balloons?
Shoot, we got 2 more after this.
2 more. Okay, so we got 2 more after this. We got 2 more. This one, right? We gotta pop it.
This is our 4th out of 5.
Using our elbows.
I technically won because I got 3 out of 5. And we only have 2 more. So Team J, we won, y'all.
No, that first one didn't count.
Yes, it did.
That first one did not count. You squeezed it. They're gonna see.
I didn't squeeze it. I was like this. I swear I was like this. Y'all will see.
Anyways, this next one. I know we're kind of far. This next one is the elbow. It's the elbow. So whoever squeezes it first, whoever pops it first is the champ. Let's get it. Ready?
Ready?
Set.
Ready. Fight.
Nah, you use whatever you got to for your elbows.
That was
elbows.
Not disgust.
Did I use my hands?
That was not disgust. You cheated.
Did I use
my hands? Anyways, Team J, we won. Oh, I'm not even going to attempt the last one because he is going to cheat. And he got me very upset right now.
Okay, guys. So, I know I'm letting everybody down. I know I'm letting everybody down right now. But, just want to let you know, there's more challenges. I think I'm like, she's like 3 and I'm like 1.
No.
She's like 3 and 1.
You think so?
It's like that. Something like that. 3-1, 4-1. I don't think it's 4-1. We haven't done that much challenge. Anyways, 3-1. We're going to stop it right here just because She swears she won. That first one, I know. I know that's a recall. That's a recall. No. She squeezed it. She squeezed it.
I didn't squeeze it.
That's a recall. Anyways, you guys saw this. Team Jesse, I guess she won this one. She's trying to wake up our kids. She's trying to wake up our kids.
I'm
and it's
not
like
trying to wake up.
It's our like kids. It's like 12:30
Eastern
right now.
Eastern Standard Time. We're on Eastern.
Eastern Standard Time. So, if you like today's video and you guys see the way me and Jess are, because we get
very competitive.
Yeah. Come close. We get very competitive. And if you guys want to see more videos like this, I want you to comment down below. And when you're done commenting down below, I want you to say Team Isaac just to make your voice
feel
better.
Team J, Jesse, Jessica, like I said.
No.
Comment down below.
I just got to do more challenges that I know I can
win. Team Jess.
I'm going to do more food challenges. How many
Team
of you
Jess.
Want food challenges? Because I just won that marshmallow challenge. Y'all saw that.
Okay.
Y'all saw that.
Everybody in his family will say as well, I eat more than a grown man. I can eat more, definitely more than him, especially if it's Hispanic food, rice. So if y'all want to see that, comment down below.
Yo, these challenges are getting better and better and better and better. As you can see, me and Jess just did the balloon challenge, balloon pop challenge. Let's see if you guys can do the balloon pop challenge. I want to see y'all videos, right? You, right?
Yes, of course.
We want to see y'all videos. Yo. Thank you guys for watching today's video.
And don't forget to click the notification button down below so you can get notified every time we post a new video, a new banger, guys.
Yes, yes, yes. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Join the family. Join the familia. Come here. Join us.
Join us.
That's it. That's all you gotta do. So, if you do that, that's it. We love you guys. Stay tuned for our next video.
Stay safe.
Go watch our last video.
Yes, it's a must.
Yeah. Go watch our last video. Come back to this one. Like, do whatever you gotta do. Ready?
Bye.
Peace.
If it's a vibe, it's a vibe, then I'm on it. Last night was the best time, I promise. And if I'm being honest, you make me wanna want it. That's a honey, baby, you're so modern.
You cheated.
Oh, guys!
Till the sun comes up, I have conversations deeper than the ocean. Your life to me is my devotion.